Welcome to Imola, the spiritual home of Ferrari. But you don't need me to tell you that. Just look at the red-clad Tifosi in the grandstands. They're ready. Are you ready? For the Emilia-Romagna Grand Prix. 3.1 miles of track at Imola featuring 19 turns, 9 to the right and 10 to the left. Remember that Imola differs from most other Formula One tracks as it's taken anti-clockwise. Let's hope nobody forgets that today. The exit from turn 18 will probably be the setup for many of today's overtakes, leading as it does into the longest straight on the circuit, and it's only DRS zone. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Max Verstappen put in a fantastic lap yesterday, and he'll start from pole position. And starting next to them is George Russell. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Perez, Sainz, Hamilton, Stroll, Fernando Alonso, Leclerc, Bottas, Magnussen, Norris, Hülkenberg, Oscar Piastri, Albon, Joe, Tsunoda, Ocon, Gasly, De Vries, and Logan Sargeant. And now it's time to head down to the track. And what would any Grand Prix weekend be without the one and only Anthony Davidson alongside me, as always, to talk you through the action. Now, can I get your take on Max Verstappen?
Well, it was a really impressive lap in qualifying to get pole position, but are they going to be able to hold on to the lead into the first corner with so many quick starters around them? One more thing to consider is the strategy element. How far can the drivers push these tyres, and who's going to blink first for fresh rubber? It'll be interesting to see if the leaders have to compromise their plan to cover off the cars behind them.
Here we go then, the formation lap is underway and the track temperature looks warm. That may or may not play into some of the team's hands in today's race. As the cars come back towards the grid to line up for the start of the race, each driver will be wanting to get the best start they possibly can. And they'll be hoping to finish today's race on the podium, failing that, within the points.
got P7, 7th place. Perez ahead. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on fresh softs. That's Alonso behind. Less than a second separates you. They're on fresh mediums. Distance to the leader is 3.2 seconds. Pit window opens in 19 laps time. 19 laps. Less than a second. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are 2 laps old. Okay, we think they've got 2 stops remaining. 2 stops remaining. And the time last lap was a 1:21.0. And you're closing by 4 tenths a lap. Keep it going. Okay, you're in ninth position. Okay, Magnussen ahead. Less than a second separates you. They're on fresh softs. Norris behind. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on fresh mediums. Okay, gap to leader, 5.3 seconds. Pit window will be open in 17 laps time. Pit window opens in 17 laps. Gap ahead is 1.0 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Okay, they've got 4 laps on their tyres. Okay, we think they've got 2 stops remaining. 2 stops remaining. Time last lap was a 1 minute 22.8. You're losing around 7 tenths a lap at this pace. OK, clear. Some information on Magnussen for you.
Right, they've got a serious car issue. It looks like they're retiring.
Behind might start to have fuel management issues. Let's see if we can use this to our advantage over the next few laps.
Okay, some information on Norris. They've got an issue with their car, they're going to be slow. Gap to your teammate ahead is 3.1 seconds.
Car ahead is 3.7 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs.
Okay, their tyres are 7 laps old.
Okay, we think they've got 2 stops remaining. 2 stops remaining.
Your last lap time was a 1:22.0.
Good job. You're gaining by a full second a lap at the moment.
Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 3.6 seconds.
Behind you now.
Okay, car behind trailing us. 1.3 seconds.
They're on fresh mediums.
Their tyres are 8 laps old.
Okay, we think they've got 2 stops remaining. 2 stops remaining.
And the time last lap was a 1 minute 21.1.
Okay, that last lap was a 1:21.5. take lead 2 to 5 seconds. Okay, they're on old stops. Their tyres are 9 laps old. Okay, we think they've got 2 stops remaining. Time last lap was a 1 minute 22.1. 1.2 seconds advantage per lap. Keep going. Gap to the car ahead, 2.8 seconds. Old softs. Stroll behind. Okay, push, push. Gap to the car behind. 3.8 seconds. They're on old mediums. Okay, so gap to the leader is 6.1 seconds. You've got 10 laps until your pit window opens. Pit window opens in 10 laps. Okay, gap ahead is 2.2 seconds. So you're gaining by 8 tenths, 8 tenths. That's Alonso behind. Okay, so the gap to the car behind is 5.7 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 12 laps old. Okay, we think they've got 2 stops remaining. And the time last lap was a 1 minute 22.5. seconds separates you. Okay, we're on old softs. Alonso behind you now. Our gap behind is 6.1 seconds. They're on old mediums. The distance to the leader is 5.1 seconds. The pit window will be open in 7 laps time. Okay, 50 laps to go. That's P5, you're in P5. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 1.5 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Perez is behind you. Okay, the gap is less than a second. Okay, they're on old softs. Okay, gap to leader, 5.4 seconds. And that's 6 laps until your pit window's open. And that's 49 laps to go. Laps old. Okay, we think they've got two stops remaining. Time last lap was a 1:23.3. 1.2 seconds advantage per lap. Keep going. No threat of rain for the time being. Conditions look good. Dries definitely seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. stop now. Okay, you're sat in P2. It's Hamilton ahead. Less than a second separates you. Okay, they're on old softs. Verstappen behind you now. Okay, they're on old softs. Your pit window is going to open in 3 laps time. Pit window opens in 3 laps. And that's 46 laps to go. Seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 18 laps old. Okay, we think they've got two stops remaining. Two stops remaining. Your last lap time was a 1 minute 22.8.
away we go, and that was a very nice stop. No problems, very smooth for Leclerc.
Okay, one stop to go, just one stop left in the strategy. Use your overtake button more. It's time to utilise some of this energy. Come on. Okay, you've got P5. It's Perez ahead of you. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on fresh softs. Car behind is Carlos. And the gap behind us is 1.1 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Our gap to first place is 0.2 seconds. The pit window doesn't open for more than 20 laps. And that's 42 laps to go. Russell's ahead. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 5.4 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are 5 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. And the time last lap was a 1:19.8. I'm afraid you've been given a time penalty for that last incident, mate. We need to catch up with the car ahead. Gap is currently around 5 seconds. Is at 1:19.2. We don't currently have the data for that request. Lapping around a second faster than the car ahead. Keep this up. Perez behind. We're leading the car behind by 1.6 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are 6 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. Time last lap was a 1:20.6. Russell's ahead of you now. Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 3.2 seconds. Okay, they're on old stocks. Their tyres are 8 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. Your last lap time was a 1 minute 20.4. This is excellent stuff. You're closing in by 7 tenths a lap. Pulling out a second a lap on the car behind. Really good stuff. And gap to the car in front is 3.4 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Perez is behind you. Okay, gap to the car behind. Car behind, 3.5 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Okay, so gap to the leader is 12.5 seconds. You've got 18 laps until your pit window opens. 37 laps to go. They've done 10 laps on those tyres. We think they've got one more stop. And the time last lap was a 1:20.7. And you're closing by 4 tenths a lap. Keep it going. Okay, radar is clear. Weather is looking good for now. Okay, dry seem like the best tyre for now. By 7.6 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. They're currently sixth. Time last lap was a 1 minute 21.1. gaining on the car in front, trying to keep up this momentum. Okay, you've got P3, well done. Hamilton's ahead of you. Okay, gaps in the car ahead is 2.5 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Okay, Russell's behind you now. Less than a second separates you. Okay, they're on old softs. The distance to the leader is 10.7 seconds. Your pit window opens in 15 lap time. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by, 2.1 seconds. Keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 1.4 seconds. Okay, they're on old stops. Their tyres are 13 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. Your last lap time was a 1:20.9. And you're closing by 0.4 a lap. Keep it going. Okay, they're on old softs. Russell behind. Okay, car behind trailing us. 2.8 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Okay, gap to leader. 8.6 seconds. Pit window opens in 12 laps time. 12 laps. All right, 31 laps to go now. you up a place. It's Verstappen ahead. Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 8.4 seconds. Okay, they're on old stops. Their tyres are 16 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. And the time last lap was a 1 minute 21.1. We're gaining by around 2 tenths per lap. Keep going. They've just entered the pits. Okay, they're on old softs. We think they've got one more stop. Time last lap was a 1:21.1. Carlos is in the pits. You're leading the pack, that's P1. Hamilton's behind you now. Okay, push, push, gap to the car behind. 1.8 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. You've got 10 laps until your pit window opens. Pit window opens in 10 laps. 29 laps to go. Alonso behind you now. Okay, so the gap to the car behind is 9.6 seconds. They're on old mediums. We think they've got one more stop. Your last lap time was a 1 minute 20.5. Okay, so that last lap was a 1:20.5. gap to your teammate behind is 38.7 seconds. Verstappen's behind. Our gap behind is 12.0 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. OK, they've got four laps on their tyres, and the time last lap was a 1 minute 18.5. Seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are 5 laps old. Time last lap was a 1:18.5. first position, front of the pack. And Verstappen's behind. And the gap behind us is 6.2 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Your pit window is going to open in 3 laps time. Pit window opens in 3 laps. Okay, 22 laps left. Okay, so that last lap was a 1:20.6. Open, so let's box this lap, box this lap.
And away we go. No problems, really smooth. Ferrari, no doubt, very happy with that stop.
That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. P7 now, P7, Perez ahead. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on old mediums, and that's Carlos behind. Okay, gap to the car behind. Car behind, 3.2 seconds. They're on old mediums. Our gap to first place is 26.7 seconds. Look after these tyres now, and you want to finish the race on this compound. Okay, 18 laps to go. Fastest lap at this point in time is a 1 minute 18.5. We don't have the data for that, I'm afraid. Russell's ahead of you now, and gap to the car in front is 4.8 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 12 laps old, and the time last lap was a 1:20.3. Okay, gap ahead is 3.5 seconds. Front is 2.4 seconds. They're on old mediums. Perez behind. Okay, car behind trailing us, 2.1 seconds. They're on old mediums. Okay, so gap to the leader is 23.9 seconds. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. All right, 16 laps to go. Here's some information on Tsunoda for you. Okay, it looks like the problem's terminal. They're retiring the car. Yellow flag. Flag. Nice move. Keep going. Ahead. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 2.7 seconds. They're on old mediums. Time last lap was a 1 minute 20.4. Okay, so you're gaining by around 6 tenths a lap. Well done. Hamilton's ahead of you. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 1.4 seconds. They're on old mediums. Russell behind. Okay, push, push. Gap to the car behind. 2.2 seconds. They're on old mediums. The distance to the leader is 20.4 seconds. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. 13 laps to go. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 17 laps old. Your last lap time was a 1:20.3. 1.2 seconds advantage per lap. Keep going. Verstappen's ahead of you. And gap to the car in front is 16.3 seconds. They're on old mediums. That's Hamilton behind. Okay, so the gap to the car behind is 4.3 seconds. They're on old mediums. Look after these tyres now. You want to finish the race on this compound. Okay, we're into the last 10 laps now. Behind you now. Our gap behind is 6.8 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 19 laps old. Your last lap time was a 1 minute 20.8. Last lap was a 1:20.7. You're gaining by 1.6 seconds a lap. Last lap was a 1 minute 19.1. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 12.1 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 23 laps old. Time last lap was a 1:20.3. Okay, so you're gaining by 8 tenths. 8 tenths. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 23.0 seconds. They're on old mediums. They're 8th. Your last lap time was a 1 minute 20.8. Gap of around 10 seconds. Keep pushing. No tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Ahead of you. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 10.6 seconds. They're on old mediums. Okay, they've done 25 laps on their tyres. And the time last lap was a 1:20.2. You're closing by 4 tenths a lap. Keep it going. Okay, last lap time was a 1 minute 19.8. sat in P2. Verstappen's ahead of you. Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 8.9 seconds. They're on old mediums. Hamilton's behind you now. Okay, the gap behind is 15.7 seconds. They're on old mediums. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Two laps left. Next time by will be your final lap. The car behind started to drop back. There's a gap beginning to form. Let's make the most of it.
What's the fastest lap?
We are not concerned about that at the moment, but...
Yeah, but I am.
Okay, final lap. Let's go. Final lap.
Well done, Max. Nicely driven.
Yeah, very lovely, Dad.
Yes, and that's a podium. Excellent drive. The whole team have worked especially hard this weekend, and that, my friend, is a fantastic reward. Well done.
Here come today's winners. The team at Red Bull have done a phenomenal job recently, and it's clear to see that they've put in the work, and they should be so proud of the victory they secured here. Let's have a look then at the driver standings. Max Verstappen should be pleased with his performance, making gains at the top of the table. Let's focus on the driver of the day, Anthony Davidson. Who do you pick?
That's got to be the flying fin. Wait, how many flying fins have we had now? Anyway, I'm talking about Bottas this time. Just great raw speed and a good job in traffic as well.
It's time to check out the constructors' standings. And pulling further ahead in the standings, it's Red Bull. Another team that will be satisfied with this Grand Prix is Alfa Romeo, whose good results moves them further up the championship. It's been an absolutely wild weekend of Formula One action, and I can't wait to see what's next.